Guys, welcome back. I'm Flaming Archer, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my new skin that I'm going to be using now, and it's gonna be my main skin, and I'll never like change it. I will change it sometimes, but like, this is my main skin. I maybe will also modify it, but like, this will be my main skin, okay? So I thought you guys might be able to see it from my hand, but I don't want to show it like that. I'm gonna show it from the front. So let me just show you. This is the skin. Do you guys like it? I liked it because it looks like me like a lot. For some reason, it looks like me like so much. Even from the back, from the front, like the shoes, the hair. For some reason, it just looks like me. I just feel like it. So yeah, this is gonna be my new skin from now on. I'm not gonna be using the TNT skin, even though I liked it a lot, but I'm not gonna use it. This one, I'm gonna modify it a lot, but not right now. So yeah, this is gonna be my new skin from now. I just wanted to tell you guys, just if you notice, you're like, why do you keep changing skins or whatever. So yeah, this is gonna be my main skin. I hope you guys liked it. And also, look at my horse. How you doing, my horse? How you doing? Okay, there's a slime as well. So this is gonna be my main skin. Let me just zoom in for you guys to see, like a full-on close-up of the skin. This is my skin from now on. Actually, let me remove the HUD, the hood, like this. Oh my gosh, the FOV looks so weird. So this is gonna be my skin from now on. I hope you guys liked it, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.